behind on your bills? Do you avoid picking up the phone fearing a bill collector may be on the other end?
Yes.
Rodney Anderson, business expert and author of Credit 911, stopped by and offered some advice on how to deal and negotiate with collection agencies, people. All right, Rodney, good morning, and thanks a lot for joining us. Real quick, what's the best way to deal with collections? We've all gotten the calls, and now they're getting a little fancy. They'll call in and say, hey, DeMarco, how are you? And then go into it. You owe us some money.
Absolutely. You ready to have some fun?
Yes.
All right, raise your right hand.
Okay.
And repeat after me.
Yes, sir.
I am not always right.
I am not always right.
That is the fastest way people can deal with collection agencies, because we all of a sudden will receive a $111 bill, and we're saying we're not paying it because it's a scam or something happened during that period of time. And if you start dealing with it today, start the attitude of, hey, today is a great day to get my credit in line, then you can start dealing with it right away.
Yeah, but it always takes forever. What's the deal with this 7-year rule? Is it true? Does it work?
Well, the magic 7-year rule states once it goes into a collection that they can have up to 7 years for you to collect the debt. But it's not just 7 years from the day it goes into collection. It's from the date that you pay the collection. But here's what's going on. If you avoid that collection and you don't pick up the phone and talk to that bill collector, then what will happen is they will resell the debt to another collection company, and the 7-year rule starts all over again.
And as a result of collections, how low can your score go?
I have seen, DeMarco, a $23 medical collection drop your credit score 137
That's
points.
That's fair.
Now, you have to realize a $5 collection is weighted the exact same way as a $5,000 collection on a credit score. So small things lead to big drops of your credit score.
So if you're going to do something bad, go big. Or just do it for $5, huh? Here's a question for you. Should you ask yourself before dealing with the collection agency, am I willing to pay the debt?
Yeah, what you have to ask yourself three questions. Am I willing to pay it? Am I willing to settle it? Or am I willing to set up a payment plan? Be prepared. A solution is on the other line. But remember, nice people get everything. The collection agencies are beat up all day long. By noon, they're having a bad day.
Right.
And remember, hey, call them up and say, is there any way that we can negotiate this item?
And what are the questions that you should ask collection agencies?
Are you willing to negotiate this item?
Mm-hmm.
Are you willing to set up a payment plan? But most importantly, are you willing to remove any derogatory items from my credit report? And they do not have to. And this is not credit repair. But the Attorney General of Texas, Greg Abbott, says you can do anything that a credit repair agency can do. So you have to realize that when you're dealing with these agencies, hey, their job is one thing, collect money. They want your money. But you know what? If you start dealing with it right away, I've seen people raise their credit score up by just doing the right thing.
All right. Thanks, Rodney. Thanks for the great advice. And one more time, repeat after me. I am not always right.
I am not always right. And that's the toughest thing for many of the women to say.
It is. Thank you, man. I appreciate it.